January back in 55, we rode Greyhound bus neath the Georgia sunshine. Grandpa was sleeping, and in winter his skies were clear. We hit a bump and his head burned, jerked back a little, and he mumbled something. And his tired pink, but his eyes were full of tears. And I dreamed I was back on the farm. Wildflowers in a mason jar. He told me those old stories about that one-room cabin in Kentucky. Smell of rain and the warm earth in his hands. He turned and stared outside. His face was mirrored in the window. His reflection flew across a moonlit night, and he dreamed he was back on the farm. Tilt his head and listen to the early sounds of morning. Wildflowers in a mason jar. An old man and an eight-year-old boy traveling down that midnight highway. Kentucky memories on a winter Georgia night. I started drifting off and Grandpa tucked his coat around me. I think I tried to smile before I slowly closed my eyes. And I dreamed I was with him on the farm. Grandpa, I can hear the morning wind out in the tall corn. Wildflowers in a mason jar. Wildflowers in a mason jar. Wildflowers in a mason jar. And the bus rolled through the night.
Thank you very much.